Where do you live and what health problem your brother is having?
I live in New York. My brother has lung cancer in his fourth stage. Now, he had a surgery where they remove his kidney and his spleen and send him home, that give him 3 months that he would die. Tell him to go back if he wants to see his children immediately.
So the doctor said that in 3 months he's going to die?
Yes.
Okay.
In 3 months he's going to die.
What other problem he was having?
No, because of the last stage, he lose a lot of weight. Yes. He got very weak. He went to severe depression. And he could not use one of his hands after the surgery. It was like when he had stroke. Now he came back into New York. And because of seeing Dr. Rowe, his medication helped him so much. Now he can use the hand. He can do anything with the hand. He have no pain.
Recently he visited...
Recently he went to London and he was quite comfortable. And now he's back home, back again in New York, and he wanted to go back to work now.
Do you think everybody thinks that happy that he's fit for work?
Yes, I think he's fit for work. He's feeling that way that he thinks he should go back to work.
And 3 months before, doctor said that he's by their prediction, he must have died right by now.
By since May last year.
Mm-hmm.
They thought he would, they sent him back to die.
And now, after their prediction, now it is more than 1.5 years.
Yes.
And now he's feeling totally fit, and now he's going to start working.
He's feeling totally fit.
Because of our medication, do you think they have any kind of side effects?
No side effects, none at all.
No side effects. With our natural dietary supplement, special dietary supplement.
Yes. He got great help from the medication. Great help.
Yeah. Are you happy with the special dietary supplement?
Yes, I am happy.
And in your family, everybody is...
Everybody is happy now that he can use his hands again. He is happy. And he's doing much, much better. And he had gained back all the weight that he had lost.
And what about his energy level?
His energy level is very good right now.
And now he's no more depressed?
No, he's not no more depressed. Now he feels as if nothing is wrong with him.
Now he feels totally normal?
Yes, he feels normal.
Mm-hmm. So do you think if these kind of treatment diseases, people that think there is no cure in cancer and all those things, and do you think now you must be believing that these natural things, they can also work?
Yes.
If people, that kind of problems, if they will follow these things,
yes,
the natural thing.
Yes, the herbal medication, I believe in that would work.
So, is everybody happy and
everybody
satisfied?
Everybody is happy and satisfied, yes. And I can recommend Dr. Ruto to anybody. I believe in him.
Thank you.